So what are we doing, Dr. Freeze?
Well, we're going to try Nick's fourth time after he skied three times in a row. He's had lots of recovery.
Hey, I don't think the rope will
And he's managing so well in the water all by himself. So we're working on independence. Leisure and recreation, total independence.
Sounds
Lifelong
great.
Lifelong water skiing.
Thanks, Dr. Freeze.
Okay, come on.
He's ready.
He's to earth.
Thank you very much, Liam.
Okay, Nikki, here we go.
Okay. Okay. I gotta get up. There we go.
You gotta sit there. Watch the rope, though.
Go, Nick! Go, Nick!
Nikki, ready?
Go, Nick! Go, Nick!
Here you go, buddy. Look forward, buddy. Nikki, here we go.
Here we go. Don't touch the rope, please. Here we go, Nick. right tools to make it really enjoyable. So our next phase for Nick is to get him to go inside and outside the wig. And I think that by watching Liam or me turning in a certain way, we'll get him out there and he'll start doing that. So his pleasure principle is really just elevated.
What is the pleasure principle?
Well, I just think the joy on him when he's out there and the freedom of just being able to say, I'm free, I'm in the water by myself, I can do this. It's got to be just incredible.
I think it's remarkable, too. Thanks a lot, Dr. Freeze.
I think...